Cheryl L. Milton is a lawyer with a unique background. She received her BS degree from The Ohio State University and her MBA and law degree from Northwestern University. Over her career, she has earned numerous professional certifications, including a real estate license and certification as a public accountant. She taught criminal justice at Fort Valley State University before becoming a public defender in Crisp Judicial Circuit. Since 2006, Milton has served as the Chief Assistant Public Defender for the Mental Health Division in the Office of the Public Defender for the Macon Judicial District. She represents clients with mental health issues who have been charged with major felonies in Bibb County Mental Health Court. In addition to being a legal advocate, Milton is also an accomplished quilter who's making a difference by using her creative talents. She and other members of the nonprofit Crossroads Quilt Guild sew quilts for the homeless. Their motto, when life hands you scraps, make a quilt. So far, Cheryl and the other guild volunteers have made more than 50 quilts. She also donates homemade pillows, pillowcases, and quilts to numerous nonprofit organizations across Middle Georgia, female veterans and abused children in the Macon area, as well as people in other countries such as Uganda and Jamaica, have benefited from her efforts. Ladies and gentlemen, we salute Cheryl L. Milton.